सदाशिव समारंभं शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः शहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणविदातिगुरो वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तदुमूर्तिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः कामनायन्ति संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे So continuing in the fourth pada of the second adhyaya, nanu devatanam eva adhishtatrutvam chet tarhi bhoktrutvam prasajyet ityatah. Purva Pakshi says now this adhishtatru devata who is presiding over the indriyas by aditya chakshu ityadi pramana, they will have bhoktrutva. If they are connected with the sense organs are for Vishaya Bhoga, thereby Devatas also will have Vishaya Bhoga and there will be Bhoktrutva, meaning presiding deities, Devatas, Adhishtatru Devatas will become what? They will become Bhoktas. Nanu Devatanam eva Adhishtatrutvam chet, tarhi tesham Devatanam Bhoktrutvam prasajyet, ityatah pranavata shabdat. प्राणवता शब्दात् सो भोग हु इज द भोग बाय सो प्राणवता जीवेनेव इंद्रियैः भोगः थ्रू द इंद्रियास हु इज हैविंग भोग जीवस्यैव इंद्रियाणां स्वस्वामी भावः सेज द वृत्ति देयर वेरी शॉर्ट वृत्ति सो प्राणवता शब्दात् There is no padachheda also. So pranavan, who is pranavan? Jiva is pranavan. So pranavata eva bhoktrutvam. Istritiya. So you have to say pranavata jivene eva. Bhogaha. So jivene eva bhoktavyam. So you'll have to, with tritiya, whatever works, that kind of a pada can be brought in. Saying that, The Shabdat, due to the Shabda Pramana, Shruti Pramana, Pranavata Jivena. Here the Vritti says what? Indriyana Swaswami Bhavaha Sambandha Pranavata Jivena Eva. So with the Jiva alone, the Indriyas have Swaswami Bhava Sambandha. Meaning, Devatas do not have Swami Bhava. They only preside over the Indriyas, but they do not have the Bhava as to Indriyas are my karanas. Jiva alone has the Bhava that I am the Swami of these Indriyas. I have Swami Bhava. These are serving me. Indriyas are serving me. Although the Devatas are presiding over the Indriyas, they do not think that they have Sambandha in such a manner that the Indriyas are serving their purpose. Therefore, pranavata jiveneva indriyanam swaswami. So here you can see pranavata indriyanam sambandha with the. So it is that tritiya where saha. Kena saha sambandha indriyanam. Indriyanam sambandha kena saha bhavati jivena saha bhavati. Pranavata. Pranavata jivena natu devataya saha or devatayai. देवताभिः सह वित् बहुवचन देवताभिः सह और देवतया सह इंद्रियाणां स्वस्वामी भाव संबंध नास्ति बट दि प्राणवता जीवेन सह इंद्रियाणां स्वस्वामी भाव संबंध अस्ति सो स्वामित्वम् इज देयर for the jiva, whereas for devatas that kind of bhava is not there at all. So bhoktrutvam, although they preside, there is no bhoktrutvam. Pranavata jivineva indriyana swasvabhava sambandha tatascha indriya sadhya bhoga bhaktvam jivasyeva. Shashti is apekshita, therefore with the vritti in the sambandha, in the sangati, sangati vritti says what? Tarhi bhoktrutvam prasajyeta devatanam. Shashti is apekshita, but tritiya has been given here. Therefore, you look at pranavata jivena, and then Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra converts that to saying that bhaktvam, bhoga bhaktvam or bhoktrutvam kasya jivasyeva. So he converts that pranavataha in shashti, pranavataha jivasyeva, na devatanam. So with the tritiya, the connection is made with the indriya as along with, not saha really, but with whom? The tritiya karne. So karne tritiya generally is the karakartha. So indriyanam kena saha sambandha is saha tritiya there. So kena saha sambandha is this, the sambandha is with whom? So indriyas have sambandha only with jiva, not with the, rather other way around, indriyas do not have kartrutva there, they are jada. So from the perspective of the jiva, indriyas have sambandha as servants there, they serve a purpose, but from the perspective of devata such sambandha is not there. So that is how the tritiya is explained, and then it is converted into shashti for the sambandha with the bhoktrutvam. So tatascha indriya sadhya bhoga bhaktvam, meaning bhoga bhaktvam is partaking of bhoga, that is bhoktrutvam, and that is sadhya through indriyas. Indriyas are sadhana, sadhya is bhoga. So that bhoga bhaktvam, partaking the bhoga, bhoktrutvam, kasya jivasyeva natu devatayaha or devatanam in bhogavachana. So devatas do not have bhoktrutvam, but jiva alone has bhoktrutvam. Just the reason given is just because there is no swaswami bhava. Kutaha. So what pramana is there for this? Logically you have explained, but swaswami bhava is not there for that. What is the pramana? Shabdat. Shabda pramana is there. Shruti is a pramana. Sas chakshushav purusho darshanaya chakshuhu ityadi shrutehe ityartha. So how so? Sa chakshushah purusha. Who is this purusha? Chakshushah purushah. Just give me one moment. Sorry, for some reason, you know, there's a throat irritation. Okay. So, yeah, pranavata shabdat, here he says, kutaha sa chakshushah purusha. Chakshushah purusha is who? Abhimani. Chakshur indriya abhimani purusha is who? Jivatma. Saha jivatma chakshushah purushah. And chakshu is for what purpose? Darshanaya. Jivasya darshanaya eva. But adhishtatru devata abhimani nasti. Chakshusha purusha abhimani jivatma natu adhishtatru devata. Ityadi shrutiya ityartha. So clearly the shruti says that the abhimani chakshusha purusha is jiva, saha jivatma, and tasyeva darshanaya chakshu. For his own tadarthi chaturthi, for his own purpose is the indriya, chakshur indriya ityadi. Chakshur indriya here is upalakshana for all indriyas. They are all serving jiva, not adhishtatru devatas. Ityadi shrutiya ityartha. Kincha. Further what? Tasya cha nityatvat. Tasya cha nityatvat. Tasya kasya jivasya. Jivasya cha nityatvat. Moreover, jiva is nitya. Nitya meaning in that particular sharira, he is nitya. Then doing karma, he wants phala through the indriyas. So he is wanting another sharira. after the current sharira wears out, he wants another sharira, thereby he is nitya in another sharira also. So as a bhogi, as a bhokta, wanting to have bhoga, this jiva is nitya across multiple shariras. There is no bandwidth for another to step in and claim bhoga. In that sharira, the jiva claims bhoktrutvam. I want to be bhogi in this sharira. If this sharira wears out, I will take another sharira and become bhogi there. So where is another adhishtatru devata getting an opportunity to step in as a bhokta? That is not possible. This jiva is nityatvena bhokta there. As connected with the sharira, this jiva in the sense, the jiva who has the upadhi of the sharira, which unfortunately is a visheshana. It is not upadhi from the sakshi perspective, it is an upadhi. But then jiva is one who is a samsari. So in the samsara avastha, ajnana avastha, the upadhi becomes visheshana. So it is not as though divided. In his perspective, he is not as though limited. He is limited. Because the visheshana is actually separating him out from other jivas. So tasya cha jivasya nityatvat, meaning tasya jivasya cha sharire, sharire kartru bhoktru rupena nityatvat. He is always a karta and bhokta, otherwise he does not need sharira. The sharira is only because he wants to remain a karta for getting bhoga. Anyasya adhishtatru devatayaha na bhoktrutvam. Kartrutvam bhoktrutvam nasti. There is no way that the other adhishtatru devata can step in and claim bhoga while this jiva himself is fighting for bhoga in the sharira. So indriyas are at his disposable. He may say that, okay, for my bhoga you help me out. He may ask the adhishtatru devata to help him out, become a better bhokta. He may do stuti ityadi. He may worship the adhishtatru devata, but he will not share the bhoga with the adhishtatru devata. Jiva will claim entire bhoga as his own. He will say, I have done what I have done towards you, meaning all the worship, all the stuti, stotra, mantra, ityadi, whatever I have done to please you, the adhishtatru devata, that I have done. So you can just give me phala. You can be pleased with my karma and bless my indriyas for my bhoga, but you cannot partake of the bhoga. So this is the jiva's attitude. So he is nityatvena kartru bhoktru in the sharira. As long as ajnana avastha continues, he remains to be karta, therefore bhokta. Tasya jivasya sva karmarjite karye kartrutvena bhoktrutvena cha nityatvat. This cycle keeps on continuing. Nitya in the sense, it is apekshika nityatvam. As long as jnana does not take place, brahma jnana, so long he is a karta, therefore he is forced to be a bhokta. Even if he does not want to be a bhokta, in some cases he will say, you take the phala, that won't work. He has to take the papa karma phala also. So accumulated, whatever karma he has accumulated, jivasya sva karma arjite karya. So sva karma arjite karya, the karya which he has accumulated through the karma in each and every or accomplished, he has the karya which that he has accomplished. Sva karmarjite karye kartrutvena bhoktrutvena cha nityatvat. He is, this sharira is accomplished or prapta due to the karma, one's own karma. So karmarjite karye, that karya can be each and every karya and also sharira. In that sharira, kartrutvena bhoktrutvena cha nityatvat. He is continuing to be as a karta bhokta, doesn't share with others. Na devatanam bhoktrutvam asmin sharire iti avirodha iti siddham. So the sharire and karmarjite can be seen in samanadhikranam, in that sense that karya, sharira is also karya, and it is karya of the jiva swakarma. His own karma results in sharira, and in that sharira he attains more and more karma, also helps that sharira helps him get bhoga, which was due to the earlier karma, and thereby na devatanam bhoktrutvam in the sharira, asmin sharire, there is no possibility of devatas having bhoktrutvam iti avirodha iti siddham. There is no virodha at all between what and what? Between devatas being adhishtatru devatas for Chakshurindriya by Aditya Chakshu and this Jiva being Chakshusha Purusha and attaining Bhoga through the Indriyas. So Indriyas do have connection with the adhishtatru devatas by their presiding and blessing, but the Jiva alone claims the Bhoga through the Karana Bhava of the Indriyas towards him as Swami. Nanu satsu indriyeshu tad adhishtatru devata chinta tanyeva prana vyapara vyatirekena na santi iti akshepa sangatya idam aha. Purvapakshi says, okay, all this discussion of the Indriyas and prana separately is okay, but it does not make much sense. All that you have said may make sense to you, but the fact is what? Satsu indriyeshu, Indriyas being separate, tad adhishtatru devata chinta, separate from what? Meaning if Indriyas were to be there, other than prana vyaparas, he says prana vyapara itself is Indriyas, there is no separate Indriyas. Pranas are Indriyas, prana vyapara is not separate from prana, prana kriya, and that itself is called as Indriya. So there is nothing called as Indriya separately. So satsu indriyeshu, sati saptami, indriyeshu satsu eva, only if Indriyas were to be there, when Indriyas are existing separately from prana, then only this adhishtatru devata chinta, that means Indriya, Indriya adhishtatru devata chinta is valid. It would make sense only if Indriyas were to be existent. Existent in the sense separately from prana. Tanyeva prana vyapara vyatirekena na santi. So prana vyapara vyatirekena tani indriyani na santi. Indriyas do not exist separate from prana vyapara. Prana vyapara itself is Indriyas. They get the name tag as Indriyas, sanya. It is a sanya for prana vyapara. There are no separate Indriyas. Therefore, Indriya adhishtatru devata chinta is not valid at all. Iti akshepa sangatya idamaha. Akshepa sangati, he is making an akshepa, purvapakshi. Indriyadhikaranam. Thereby indriyadhikaranam. Ta indriyani tad vyapadeshad anyatra shreshtat. Ta indriyani tad vyapadeshad anyatra shreshtat. So, te indriyani. Te is in pullinga because vagadayaha. Without the Indriyas being seen as the pada there, they are in pullinga. Satau te, prathama bahuvachana te indriyani. Indriyani is napunsaka bahuvachana. So te vagadaya indriyani. They are Indriyas. Vagadis are what? They are Indriyas. Or te pranaha. You can say te pranaha. Vagadaya indriyani. Predicated to be indriyani. Why? Tad vyapadeshat. Because tasya vyapadeshat. Because of such teaching being there in the Shruti. And what? Anyatra shreshtat. Shreshtat anyatra. Anyatra means separate. Separate from what? Panchami is expected. Shreshtat. Shreshtat pranat. Meaning mukhya pranat. So what is the sutrartha there? Te vagadayaha shreshtat mukhya pranat anyatra. Meaning anyani. Indriyani. Why? Etasmat jayate ityadu tadvyapadeshat. Because we have seen etasmat jayate pranaha. Etasmat jayate pranaha manas sarve indriyani cha. Sarve indriyani are mentioned separately and prana is mentioned separately. This has been taken up in the vritti. In the sutra it was not mentioned. So it is mentioned again as these vagadi indriyas are separate from prana. Mukhya prana. So that is the sutra artha. Atra etasma jayate prano mana sarvendriyani cha. Iti mukhya prana indriyanam tattvantaratva shrutehe. Tattvant, the tattvika indriyas are, meaning indriyas are tattvika separate from prana. So prana is one tattva, indriyas, sarva indriyas are other tattvas. Meaning they are existent. It is not that both are same. It is not that prana is tattva and prana kriya is indriya. Etasma jayate pranaha. Pranaha jayate sarve indriyani cha jayante. दैट इज हाउ दी अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द मंत्रा इज इति मुख्य प्राणाद श्रेष्ठात मुख्य प्राणाद इंद्रियाणाम तत्वांतरत्व श्रुते है. इंद्रियाज हैव बीन शोन एज अन्य तत्व अन्य तत्व तत्वांतरम. सो इंद्रियाज आर डिफरेंट तत्वाज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट प्राण श्रेष्ठ मुख्य प्राण. देयरफॉर व्हाट दीज इंद्रियाज शुड बी सीन हैज हैविंग सेपरेट एग्जिस्टेंस फ्रॉम प्राण एंड देयर बाय द अधिष्ठात्र देवता चिंता इज डेफिनेटली वैलिड विच हैज ऑलरेडी गॉन बाय टिल द 16th सूत्र. त एतस्यैव सर्वे रूपम अभवन इति प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेहे अस्ति इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्षी सेज इफ दैट इज सो एतस्माद् जायते प्राणः मनः सर्वेन्द्रियाणि च. इफ प्राण एंड सर्वेन्द्रियाज इंद्रियाज एंड प्राणाज आर टू सेपरेट तत्वाज विच आर बोथ बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म एतस्माद् ब्रह्मण फ्रॉम दिस ब्रह्म देन देर इज अ विरोध. वॉट इज अ विरोध? त एतस्यैव सर्वे रूपम अभवन इज अ सर्वे ऑल ऑफ दीज एतस्यैव प्राणस्य एतस्य प्राणस्यैव सर्वे रूपम अभवन. दीज आर ऑल इंद्रियाज आर ऑल प्राणाज रूप अलोन मैनिफेस्टेशंस ऑफ प्राणा इन डिफरेंट फैशन डिफरेंट फंक्शंस. Thereby इंद्रियाज आर नॉट सेपरेट फ्रॉम प्राण इति प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुत्या इंद्रियाणां प्राणात्मकत्वं यया श्रुत्या प्रदर्शते सा श्रुति प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुति. सो दैट श्रुति विच शोज व्हाट दि इंद्रियाज आर वन विथ प्राण प्राणात्मक आत्मा स्वरूप प्राण आत्मा स्वरूपम् येषाम् इन्द्रियाणां तानि इन्द्रियाणि प्राणात्मकत्वानि एंड दैट इज शोन बाय द श्रुति. देयरफॉर प्राणा इंद्रिय प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुति दैट श्रुति इज शोइंग इंद्रिय एंड प्राण आर वन. सो तेषां भाव प्राणात्मकत्वम् एंड प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुति इज शोइंग इंद्रियस् प्राणात्मकत्वम्. सो दैट श्रुति तया प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुत्या विद दैट श्रुति विच शोज इंद्रियाज आर हैविंग द स्वरूप ऑफ प्राण आर नथिंग बट वन विद प्राण एंड अनदर श्रुति विच इज सेइंग एतस्मात् जायते प्राण विच इज भेद श्रुति. सो देर इज अ भेद श्रुति एंड अभेद श्रुति. इंद्रियाज आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम प्राण एंड इंद्रियाज आर वन विद प्राण. दीज आर दी टू श्रुतिज विच आर हैविंग साक्षात विरोध विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेह अस्ति इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्ष इज डेफिनेटली देर इज अ विरोध बिटवीन दि टू. सिद्धांतस्तु सिद्धांति से श्रेष्ठात मुख्य प्राणात फ्रॉम दि श्रेष्ठ प्राण मुख्य प्राण अन्यत्र अन्यत्र मीन्स देर आर अदर्स अन्य एल्सवेयर यू सी अन्य अन्य इन पुल्लिंग अन्यत्र इज इक्वल टू अन्य ते हु आर दोस प्रकृत इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट वागादय वागादि इंद्रियाज वागादय दे आर वॉट इंद्रियाणी इति उच्यन्ते. Those others which help the jiva attain the vishaya, reach out to vishayas and attain for bhoga, these are karanas, they are called as indriyas, they are different from prana. So other than prana, these karanas which exist to help the jiva reach out to the vishaya for his bhoga or for his karya also, दे आर कॉल्ड एज इंद्रियाज इंद्रियाणी इति उच्यन्ते. वागादय वाक वाक इत्यादि श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय वागेन्द्रिय इत्यादि दीज आर दी नेम्स गिवन टू दोज विच आर सेपरेट फ्रॉम प्राण नॉट द प्राण इट्सेल्फ. कुतः एतस्माद् जायते इत्यादौ तस्य भेदस्य व्यपदेशा. सो तस्य तद् व्यपदेशात् तस्य तस्य भेदस्य व्यपदेशात् शुड बी अंडरलाइन तद व्यपदेशात इस षष्टि समास तस्य व्यपदेशा तस्य कस्य भेदस्य तस्य भेदस्य इंद्रियाणां प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुतेः. व्हाट अबाउट दैट श्रुति विच इज अभेद श्रुति विच सेज प्राणाज आर एंड इंद्रियाज आर वन. एतस्य प्राणस्य सर्वे रूपम अभवन वागादेह रूपम अभवन. सो देर दे अटेंड द सेम रूपा ऑफ द प्राण ऑल ऑफ दीज इंद्रियाज देर एकत्व इज देर एक भेद श्रुति सॉरी अभेद श्रुति. सो प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुते हे गौणत्वेन इंद्रियाणां प्राणात्मकत्वम इज मेंशन इन दी प्राणात्मकत्व श्रुति तस्य सर्वे रूपं भवन. व्हाट अबाउट दैट श्रुति आस दी पूर्वपक्षी दैट इज गौण इट इज नॉट इन इट्स इंटेंडेड मीनिंग मीनिंग इट इज नॉट इन दी मीनिंग दैट यू इंटेंडेड टू बी इट इज गौण इट इज नॉट इन मुख्यार्थ. इट इज सेइंग दैट दी इंद्रियाज कैनॉट फंक्शन विदाउट प्राण. That is the meaning there. So therefore, pranatmakatva shrute he indriyanam pranatmakatva shrute he gaunatvena na tayasaha asya virodha asya bheda shrute he. So bheda shruti does not have virodha with the pranatmakatva shruti. Kincha, further what? Bheda shrute he, there is a bheda shruti also. So very very small vritti. So due to shruti of bheda, meaning due to shravana of bheda also, prana and indriyas are heard separately in the shruti. One example has already been given. What is that? Etasmat jayate pranaha. But there bheda is not clear because prana is born and indriyas are born from brahma. Purvapakshi may claim that, oh, there is no particular bheda mentioned there. How do you know that, you know, prana and sarvendriyani are not same? So this can be an objection. Another pramana is given to satisfy the curiosity of the Purvapakshi or the virodha that he is pointing to do parihara of such virodha. Thereby bheda shruti, another bheda shruti is shown as to vagadi indriya prakranam upasamrutya. Having concluded the section which is dealing with the Vagindriya, Shrotrendriya, Ityadi, all the Indriyas. What did the Shruti do? There is a mantra there. Atahemam asanyam pranamuchuhu iti bhinna prakarane pranasya indriyebhya bhedena shravanat. Prana is heard. Pranamuchuhu. De pranam. Ataha imam asanyam pranam uchuhu. They said, who are those Vagadaya? So this Asanyam, Pranam and Asanyam are in Samanadikaranam. Asya is Mukha. Asya Mukhe Bhavaha Asanyam. That which is present in the Mukha is called as Asanya. So that Asanyam Pranam Uchuhut. Tani indriyani or te vagadayaha. They said these indriyas because vagadi indriya prakarnam upasamrutya. Having concluded the vagadi indriyas section dealing with the vagadi indriya, that section, that prakarna was talking about vagadi indriya. And those very vagadi indriyas pranamuchuhu, they said to prana. Which prana? That prana which is asanyam prana, that which is present in the mukha, meaning that mukhya prana which has entered the sharira, vayu which has entered the sharira and has become mukhya prana. To that mukhya prana, they said, this very mukhya, not that, this imam asanyam pranam, this very prana which is in the sharira, indriyas are also in the sharira, vagadi indriyas, they said to the prana in the section context where there is a discussion with of the indriyas with the prana. So prana is separate, otherwise how can the indriyas talk to prana? Therefore bhinna prakarane iti bhinna prakarane pranasya indriyebhyo bhedena shravanat. So it is being shown in a different prakarana, not in the prakarana where utpatti shruti is not quoted here, meaning etasmat jayate prana manas sarve indriyani cha is a prana Utpatti Shruti, it is also Indriya Utpatti Shruti, it is a Mana Utpatti Shruti and also Kham Vayu Ityadi follows there. Therefore, it is also Bhuta Utpatti Shruti. So, different context from the Utpatti Shruti, where the Utpatti of the Bhuta Bhautika are discussed, that is one context. And in a different context to the Utpatti, such as the prana shrishtattvam or the indriya shrishtattvam. In the prana samvada, also prana is read separately from indriya. So it is not that we are trying to force fit the meaning or take literal meaning and it does not belong. That is not the case, says the Siddhanti. He says you look at a different context also, you will see prana mentioned as separate from the indriyas because indriyas talk to prana. Iti bhinna prakarane. Kasmad bhinna, you can say utpatti, utpatti prakaranad bhinna prakarane. So in that section also, different section also, pranasya indriyabhya bhedena sharavana. Prana is read separately from the indriyas because indriyas talk to prana, who is separate from them. Na prana vyaparattvam indriyanam. Therefore, prana vyapara itself does not mean indriyas. Otherwise, indriyas who are prana vyapara cannot talk to prana. Tattvantarattvam ichyartha. Therefore, prana and indriyas are separate tattvas from each other. Kincha. Further what? Vailakshanyacha. Vailakshanyacha. And due to vailakshanyam also. Again, short sutra and short vritti. Vailakshanya. Due to vilakshanatva. What is this vilakshanatva? Veda itself means difference. Vilakshana, again some difference is there. What is the difference there? Shushuptyavastayam pranasya stitihi na indriyanam ityadi bahuvailakshanya tattvantaratvam. Prana is anya tattva, indriyas are anya tattva. Why? Because in sushupti avastha, in deep sleep state, prana is there. Prana keeps the body ticking, otherwise body will die away. So prana keeps the body alive when the jiva goes to sleep. Jiva takes the sukshma sharira also along with himself in the sleep. So in sushupti avastha, jiva is asleep, meaning the jiva bhava is gone. Indriyas are also relaxing. Indriyas are worn out by serving the jiva throughout the day. They also want rest. So jiva lets the indriyas go. Actually, the atma who is disconnected from the jiva does not go to sleep at all. However, the jiva who is connected with the indriyas, with the shariratraya, that jiva is exhausted. So jiva in the brahma rupa with the avidya avarana in bija avastha is the one who is in sushupti. He is awake. Alupta druk. That is why ananda swarupa is known. But the antakrana is folded back. Sukshma sharira is folded back. Stula sharira is also folded back. But prana is active. So there is another section where there is a discussion. As to with a story it is mentioned, with a cooked up story it is mentioned, just like this prana samvada cooked up story as to who is shreshta. Another thing is another thing about prana is that prana is not corrupt. So there is a story where all the indriyas were offered something and they were all corrupt, but prana was not corrupt. He did not take up any bribe and he stayed active, keeping the sharira alive in the sushupti avastha, whereas the other corrupt indriyas, look at this, vishayas, they are already tuned outwards, already corrupting the jiva. Further what? Also not letting the jiva survive with the indriyas. They want to relax, so they take bribe and go to sleep in the sushupti avastha. And they don't serve the jiva then. They are not serving the jiva. In the waking state, they corrupt the jiva or help the jiva also. But then mostly being tuned outwards, they are not really helping the jiva becoming focused inwards. Paranchikhani. Yatrana Swayambhu. So this jiva who is already taken for a ride by indriyas in Shushupti, in non-shushupti, meaning in Jagratavastha and Swapnavastha, that jiva is tired and wants to sleep. These indriyas are not acting as watchmen then. They are bright, they are corrupt, they also go to sleep. They say, let us rest and then corrupt the jiva tomorrow again. Let us rest a little. But prana keeps active. Prana says that, no, I want to serve my Swami. I am going to keep this body alive for bhoga or roga or whatever it is. But for sadhana also. So prana keeps the body alive and lets jiva choose whatever he wants to do. The next day he says, I'll keep the body alive. He acts as a watchman. So that is the story there, whereby prana is shown to be alive and kicking, protecting the body even when the jiva is sleeping in sushupti avastha. Sushupti avastha and pranasya sthiti. But what about indriyas? Indriyas are not there. Na indriyanam. Indriyanam sthitihi sushupti avastavayam nasti. Indriyanam sthitir nasti. Ityadi bahu vailakshanyat. So much of difference is there. Bheda shruti has been shown. And indriyas behavior is different. Prana's behavior is different. Prana is alive in, meaning active in sushupti avastha, whereas indriyas are not active. Such bahu vailakshanya is there. And therefore, tattvantarattvam kesham indriyanam. Indriyanam shreshtat mukhya pranat tattvantarattvam tasmat na anayoha virodha iti siddhyam. Therefore, there is no virodha between the two at all. As to bheda shruti and abheda shruti, there is no virodha. There is definitely bheda. Abheda is only for some gauna karya. So thereby the adhikaranam, indriyadhikaranam is over. Indriyas have been established to be there, and thereby indriya adhishtatru devata chinta is also valid, which has already taken place. Purvam nama rupa bhedena prana indriyayoho bhedaha iti uktam. Now Purvapakshi says, initially in the earlier adhikarana, not initially, in the earlier adhikarana, you have said that prana and indriyas have to be separate from each other. Why? Because they have different nama, sanya, and different rupa. They have different functionary also. Murti is also different. Meaning, in the prana samvada also, the murti of prana is separate from the murti of indriyas. They are discussing with each other. So, asanyam prana muchuhu. Thereby, there is murti bheda also. Rupa bheda is there, and nama bheda, anyway, sanya bheda is there. So nama rupa meaning sanya and murti, bheda is there. So purvam nama rupa bhedena pranendriyayoho bheda ityuktam. Therefore prana and indriyas have to be different from each other. This is what you, the Siddhanti, has said. Tatprasangena, continuing in that context, tatprasangena nama rupa vyakaranam kinkartrukam iti vicharyate. Now in the prasanga, nama rupa is prapta. Why are prana and indriya different from each other? Because nama and rupa are different. Each has its own nama, each has its own rupa. Therefore, prana and indriyas are different from each other. Now, nama rupa is prapta in the context. It is Buddhista. Okay, what about this nama rupa? Who made these nama rupas? Who made this prana with a particular nama rupa? Who made these vagadi indriyas with particular nama rupa? So that question comes in mind in prasanga. So tat prasangena nama rupa in passing such a question does come to mind as to nama rupa vyakaranam king kartrukam. King kartrukam means kaha karta yasya saha king karta. Or here it is a neuter, tat king kartru. And then ka pratyaya bhauriyanta can be added and you get king kartrukam nama rupa vyakaranam. So what is that? Kaha karta yasya nama rupa vyakaranasya tat nama rupa vyakaranam king kartrukam. That is a samasa, bahuri. Meaning what? Nama rupa vyakarana. Vyakarana is manifestation. Manifestation of nama rupa. Who is the karta for that? Who is the karta for manifestation of nama and rupa? That has come up in this context. Tatprasangena nama rupa vyakaranam king kartrukam iti vicharyate. This is the vichara being done. Iti prasanga sangatya idam. There is a prasanga sangati. Meaning in passing it has come up. It is not this. There is no necessity for virodha being pointed out there. So thereby some idea has come up in passing, and thereby sanyamurti klipti adhikaranam. Sanya and Murti means respectively Nama and Rupa. They mean Nama and Rupa respectively. And Klupti is Kalpana or Shrishti. Adhikaranam. So who is the वन हू हैज मेड दिस कल्पना ऑफ संज्ञा एंड मूर्ति क्लुप्ति और सृष्टि ऑफ दिस नाम एंड रूप संज्ञा एंड मूर्ति दि सूत्र देयर सेज संज्ञा मूर्ति क्लुप्तिस्तु त्रिवृत कुरुवत उपदेशात संज्ञा मूर्ति क्लुप्तिस्तु त्रिवृत कुरुवत उपदेशात सो संज्ञा मूर्ति क्लुप्ति ही नाम रूप व्याकरणम इत्यर्थ टू इज व्हाट त्रिवृत कुरुवतः एव इट इज एवकार कैन बी एडेड देयर टू सी त्रिवृत कुरुव कुरुवतः इज त्रिवृत कर्ता इन षष्टी एक वचन सो त्रिवृत कुरुवतः इज षष्टी एक वचन ऑफ त्रिवृत कृत नॉट त्रिवृत दि कर्ता त्रिवृत कुरुवतः एव वन हू इज त्रिवृत कर्ता दैट इज द मीनिंग तस्येव त्रिवृत कुरुवतः इट इज त्रिवृत कुरुवत त्रिवृत कुरुवत मीनिंग इन पुल्लिंग इट विल बी कुरुवन कुरुवन कुरुवंतौ कुरुवंतः इन नपुंसकलिंग इट विल बी त्रिवृत कुरुवत दैट इज द प्रातिपदिक तस्य त्रिवृत कुरुवतः मीनिंग वन हू हैज डन द मिक्सअप ऑफ द थ्री महाभूतास हू हैज मेड बेसिकली ग्रॉसिफिकेशन हू हैज ग्रॉसिफाइड द महाभूतास बाय मिक्सिंग द सटल महाभूतास दैट ईश्वर सद्देवता चिद्देवता दैट देवता इज हिमसेल्फ द कर्ता फॉर नाम रूप व्याकरण ऑल्सो वन हू हैज मेड द भूत सृष्टि वन हू हैज मेड द स्थूल भूत सृष्टि बाय ग्रॉसिफिकेशन बाय त्रिवृत्करणम दैट त्रिवृत्करणम कर्ता इज द वन हू इज द कर्ता फॉर संज्ञा मूर्ति क्लिप्ति ऑल्सो दैट इज द मीनिंग हियर वाई उपदेशात बिकॉज सच ए टीचिंग इज देयर इन द उपनिषद सो लॉन्ग वर्ड्स बट वेरी सिंपल नाम रूप व्याकरण कर्ता इज ऑल्सो द सेम कर्ता हू हैज ग्रॉसिफाइड द महाभूतास मीनिंग पंच महाभूतास और थ्री महाभूतास इन छांदोग्य देर आर थ्री महाभूतास डिस्कस देयरफॉर हूएवर इज इट त्रिवृत कुरुवत द सेम त्रिवृत कुरुवत इज द संज्ञा मूर्ति क्लुप्ति कर्ता ऑल्सो वृत्ति सेज उत्पद्यमान व्यापार रूप उत्पत्ति विषय श्रुति प्रतिषेध परिहारानंतरम लॉन्ग समास उत्पादक व्यापार रूप उत्पादन विषय श्रुति विप्रतिषेध परिह्रियते सो स्टार्ट विथ परिह्रियते परिह्रियते परिहार परिहारं क्रियते और परिहार क्रियते परिहार इज बीइंग डन परिहार क्रियते परिह्रियते व्हाट परिहार इज बीइंग डन परिहार ऑफ व्हाट ऑफ विप्रतिषेध सो विप्रतिषेध इज बीइंग refuted having done what pariharanantaram vipratisheda pariharanantaram after doing parihara of one vipratisheda parihara of another vipratisheda is being done that is the meaning so what parihara was done and what parihara is being done so parihara which was done was utpadyamana vyapara roopa utpatti vishaya shruti vipratisheda parihara so parihara of vipratisheda which is of the shruti was what the shruti is utpadyamana vyapara roopa utpatti vishaya the shruti vishaya was what earlier where parihara of vipratisheda was done there the shruti was dealing with a vishaya which is utpatti utpatti of what utpatti is utpadyamana vyapara roopa utpatti utpadyamana so if you look at ghata ghata is utpadyamana And the other shruti is utpadaka vyapara rupa utpadana vishaya. So utpadana is see utpadaka vyapara. What is the vyapara of the utpadaka? Take the example of ghata. Ghata is utpadyamana. Ghata is that which is going to have utpatti. So utpadyamana is the vyapara. Vyapara rupa utpatti. So utpatti is utpatti has what kind of vyapara? Ghata has utpatti. So when ghata has utpatti, what kind of vyapara is there? Ghata is utpadyamana. Utpadyamana ghata vyapara rupa utpatti. And who is the utpadaka there? Kulala is the utpadaka. So kulala is Utpadaka. Utpadaka Kulala Vyapara. What is his Vyapara? Utpadaka Kulala Vyapara Rupa Utpadana. His Vyapara is Utpadana. So simple meaning is what? If you take the Ghata example, then the Ghata Vyapara is Utpatti. Ghata has Utpatti Vyapara. And Kulala has Utpadana Vyapara. Being Utpadaka. Ghata being Utpadyamana, it has Utpatti Vyapara. And Kulala being Utpadaka of Ghata, he has Utpadana Vyapara. So now you take it to exemplify it. Entire Prapancha is Utpadyamana. And the Prapancha Utpadaka, Ishwara, Brahma, Paramatma is having Utpadana Vyapara. So Shrishti of the Prapancha, when it is being done, then the entire Prapancha has Utpatti. Its Vyapara is Utpatti. Utpadyamana Vyapara Rupa Utpatti. And that Vishaya is there in the Shruti, meaning Shruti that dealt with the Utpatti of the Prapancha. There, whatever Vipratishedas were there, Tesham Parihara was done. It was done. And having done that, Anantaram, after that, what is being done? Now, Parihara of the Vipratisheda between the Shrutis which have Vishaya of Utpadana, meaning the Utpadaka Vyapara Rupa Utpadana. So the next Parihara is being done with the Vipratisheda among those Shrutis which are dealing with the Creator. So earlier dealing with the creation, now with the Creator some ideas come up where the Parihara has to be given. That's all. The meaning is earlier the Virodha or the objections which came up with the creation, they were dealt with. Now the objections which come in the context of the Creator, they are going to be dealt with. We'll look at the rest in the next part. Amnayantika Samsiddham Adhimadhyanta Varjitam Anandaghanam Apurnam Atma Jyotir Upasumahe. Namaste Dhanyavadaha.
Okay.